Predicates and quantifiers. Last class we discussed about predicates and quantifiers. 526. Thank you. Predicates and quantifiers. Okay, we have seen the predicates. And quantifiers. Okay. You know what is the predicate, how the predicate becomes a proposition. What are the quantifiers? There are the two quantifiers, for all and there exist. Okay, it is a all is the some cases. Okay, these are discussed in last class. And finally, we started the nested quantifiers. Okay, nested quantifiers are started in last class. Okay, today I continue the nested quantifiers. Okay, quantifiers specify the scope of the predicate. Quantifiers specify the scope of the predicate variable. Okay, for a sum p of x, x plus x, x x greater than 10. Okay, here the domain is mentioned. Okay, domain is different and quantifier is a different. Okay, domain is a possible all values. For example, x domain is some integers. Okay, this is the domain means the possible values of predicate variable. Okay, quantifier specify the scope of the variable. Okay, scope of the variable for all means this predicate is tested for all variables, all values of the x. Okay, there exist means in some values this predicate is true, then it is a true. Okay, these are discussed in last class. Okay, next we discuss the nested nested quantifiers. Nested quantifier means the quantifier within another quantifiers. So for all x, for all y, some p of x, some q of y, or some x, for all x there exist y, some p of x comma y. Okay, these all are the nested quantifiers. This predicate, this contains two quantifiers, here for all x, for all y. In the second example, for all x and there exist y. Okay, you also see the some problems in last class. Okay, in last class we have seen the some problems. Okay, just I revision the some problems. Next we go to the next topic. For example, for all x there exist, for all x there exist some y, x plus y equal to 0. Here x and y domains are some real number case. The value of this one is true or false. X and y are domains. X and y domains are domains consist of real numbers. Respond in chat box. This way, what is the value of for all x, for all y? X plus y equal to 0. The true or false? True. For all x, for all y, x plus y equal to 0. True or false? okay, all real values of x, all real values of y equal to 0. The true? For all x, there exists y, x plus y equal to 0. In these two statements, which one is the true or which one is the false? Okay, the first one is the false. The first one is false. The first one is false for all x, for all y. All possible values of x, all possible values of y is equal to 0. So for example, x is equal to and y. So 1, 1, it's not a 1 plus 1 is equal to 0. It's a not correct. So for all x, for all y, for all x, second case, for all x, there exists y. There exists means at least one value. So for all x, there are real values means, so some x value 1, some minus 1 equal to 0. In this case, okay, there is some value. Okay, 0. 2 minus 2 is 0. Okay, minus 2 value. Okay, y value is minus 2. In this case, it is true. Okay, first, the first one is false. For all x, for all y, x plus y is equal to y plus x. In this case, is it true or false? Okay, x plus y is equal to y plus x. This property is check with for all x and for all y. It is a true. So some x, some y, that is equal to y plus x. So it is a true. The previous one is for all x, for all y case in previous one is false. It is true. Okay. These are the values of the propositions. Okay. We have seen an example. Here, some for all n, there exists m, n square less than m. Here it domains consist of n and m are the variables. Here n and m are the domain variables, the integers. These are the integers. It is true or false? For all n, there exists n square less than m. N square less than m, is it true or false? True. Yes, there exists some m, for example, it's a integer values. So 1 square less than some 10. So one value 10. So it is a true. Okay, it is a true. The second one, there exists n, for all m, n less than m square, n less than m square. There exists some n, there exists some n, that value is, there exists some n value less than all m squares. It is a true or false? Yes, it is a true. For example, negative value. For example, we take the sum minus 4. Minus 4 less than 0 also. Every square value is, every square value is the positive value. So, minus 1 square plus 1. So, plus 1 is greater than minus 1. Okay, there exists some n less than m square. For all m square. So it is also true. Okay. Okay. Now go to the see the statements, that is converted to quantifiers. For example, let some L of x comma y, the predicate L of x comma y be, the statement is x loves y. Here the predicate L of x comma y means the statement means x loves y. Using this predicate, the domains of x and y are the all the people in the world. Okay, domains of x and y, x y domains means all possible values. Domains means all people in the world. All people in the world. Okay, now the statement, one statement that is statement is converted into quantifiers. Everybody loves Jerry. Everybody loves everybody loves Jerry. This is converted into predicates, quantifiers and predicates. Everybody means we are using for all. Okay, for all x. Here, what is the predicate? L of xy means x loves y. L of x comma y means x loves y. Here, everybody loves Jerry. So, everybody in the world means x is the everybody in the person in the world. Okay, everybody loves Jerry. So, what is the predicate here? L of, for all x, L of x comma Jerry. Means, here for all means everybody in the world. That is the x. Loves Jerry. Okay, note down. Everybody loves some person Jerry. Okay, that is for everybody means for all. Okay, here variable is x. For all x. Here predicate is L of x comma y. In place x comma Jerry. Note down. Okay, this predicate and domains are continue. Explain the number of examples, more examples on this predicate and predicate. Okay, L of x comma y means x loves y. X loves y. X y domains are all the people in the world. Now the statement is. Everybody loves somebody. What is the quantifier? Everybody loves somebody. Here everybody means for all. Okay, everybody means for all x loves somebody. Somebody means there exist. So there exist y. What is the predicate here? L of x comma y. Now down. Everybody loves somebody. For all x, there exist y. L of x comma y. Here everybody, every x loves some y. Okay, note down. Note down. next L of x comma y means x loves y. Here some statement. There is somebody whom everybody loves. There is somebody whom everybody loves. Yes, there is somebody whom everybody loves. Okay, respond in chat box if you possible to write the for all and there exist symbols. Okay, there is somebody whom everybody loves. For all there exist, for all why there is somebody loves all. This meaning somebody loves all. There exists some x, for all y, L of x comma y. Yes, very good. Okay, 26, very good. There exists x for all y, L of x comma y. Very good. Note down. Everyone loves himself. Everyone loves him or herself. Everybody loves him or herself. For Alex. For all x, x. Everyone loves herself. For all x, okay, he loves himself. So, L of, for all x, L of x comma x. For all x loves himself or herself. Do you get the how to convert the statement into quantifiers? Okay. One minute, I stop the sharing. Okay, everyone click on the link. And enter the following code. Enter this code. Click on the link and enter this code. let f of xy be the statement x can fool y. Domain is all people in the world. Statement everybody can fool Fred. Some Fred. Everybody can fool Fred. It is like a everybody loves Jerry. Out of 140, only 43 students are responded. Okay, answer is for all x, f of x comma Fred, or here L of x comma Fred. Okay. Okay, see the next question. Only 50 to 60 students are active out of 140. Only 58 students, 59. Okay, let f of x be the statement x can fool y. Domain is all people in the world. Statement everyone can fool somebody. Everyone can fool somebody. Okay, everyone, for all x there exist y, for all x there exist y, f of x comma y. Okay, that is the answer. For everyone can fool somebody, so for all x fool some y. Okay. Rule number 8, Y is responded fastly. 99, Simba 7, CV 8H, Manikanta 30, 8N, 526. Everyone can be fooled by somebody. Everyone can be fooled by somebody. Everyone can be fooled by somebody. Statement is reverse. So somebody loves everyone. Somebody loves everyone. There exists X for all Y. F of X comma Y answer. Okay, most of the members are choose the wrong answer. Everybody can be fooled by somebody. So everybody, somebody loves everyone. So there exists X for all Y. F of X comma Y. Okay, Manikanta responded fast. Okay, out of these three questions. Okay, out of 138, only 60 students are active. Remaining students are? Somebody whom everybody loves. There exists X for all Y. This one. Okay. Note down this slide. Brothers are siblings. Okay, for all X, for all Y, brothers are siblings. Okay, all brothers are siblings. So B of X comma Y then implies S of X comma Y. Siblinghood is symmetric. X is sibling of Y, Y is a sibling of X. So for all X, for all Y, S of XY implies S of Y comma X. Everybody loves somebody. For all X, there exists Y, L of X comma Y. There is someone who is loved by everyone. There is someone who is loved by everyone. So there exists y for all x. Write the reverse. There exists for all x love someone y. So there exists y for all x l of x comma y. There is someone who loves someone. There is someone who loves someone. Both are there exist. There exist x. There exist y l of x comma y. Next one is everyone loves himself. For all x, L of x comma x. Okay, all of you note down this slide. Okay. Okay, next one is negating the nested quantifiers. Negating the nested quantifiers. Okay, there exist complement of for all x p of x, the single quantifier, not a nested quantifier. In this case, what is the negation? Negation of for all x p of x. Okay, respond in chat box. What is the answer? Complement of for all x equal to for all x becomes a negation of x and okay, very good. Okay. Okay, for some x, negation of p of x. Very good. 26, 99. Okay, for all x, negation of predicate of x. The same concept and negation of there exists x. P of x is also equal to for all x becomes a there exists x becomes a there for all x complement of P of x. Okay, the same concept and nested quantifier also same for all complement of for all becomes a there exists for the complement of there exists becomes a for all. Okay, same. This is applicable. Okay, negation complement of for all x for all y p of x comma y. This is equal to okay for all x means the nested quantifier means this is equal to like there for negation of for x negation of for x becomes okay there negation of for x okay negation of for x becomes a there exist x. Next one is negation of for all y predicate of x comma y. This is there exist of x. Okay, this one is vowel. Next for all, here negative complement of for all is again there exist of y. The complement of p of x comma y. Okay, same concept. Okay, for all complement of for all x for all y p of x y becomes a there exist x, there exist x, there exist y. Negation of p of x comma y. Okay, note down. Next, negation of there exist x, there exist y, p of x comma y becomes one. There exist the complement of there exist comes for all x. Next, negation of there exist y, p of x comma y means for all x, complement of there exist, but again for all y, complement of p of x comma y. Okay. Note down. Now, complement of for all x, there exist y, p of x comma y. Is equal to respond in chat box. Complement of for all x there exist y p of x comma y. Respond in chat box. Anyone? Complement of for all x there exist y. Okay, someone raise a hand. Okay. There exist x for all y. There exist x for all y. Complement of p of x comma y. Okay, very good. There exist. Okay, for all x becomes a there exist x. There exist y becomes a for all y. And the complement of complement of p of x comma y. Very good. 26.99. Okay. Now, for all x, there exist y, p of x comma y, or for all x, there exist y, some q of x comma y. Find the complement of this one. Find the complement of this one. So complement of this one means, okay, take the total complement. So first one, complement, okay, see this one, it is some a anukun, a, let a or some b. Okay, a or b, negation of a or b means, what is the negation of a? Complement of a R becomes a and negation B. Okay, same apply here. So the first one is complement for all X, there exist Y, P of x comma y, and this R becomes a and complement. For all x there exist y, q of x comma y. Okay, q of x comma y. What is this total complement? Complement of for all x there exist y, p of x y means for all x becomes a there exist x, there exist y becomes a for all x, for all y, the complement of p of x comma y. And here complement of this one for all x comes a there exist x, there exist y comes a for all y, negation of q of x comma y. Okay, note down. Okay. Okay, next problem. Find the complement of for all x, for all y, for all x, for all y. P of x comma y implies Q of x comma y. For all x comma x, for all x, for all y, p of x comma y implies q of x y. Find the complement of this one. So whole complement. So first one, so first one, for all x becomes a this complement of this one, there exist x, for all y becomes a there exist y. Next one is complement of this one, q of x y implies q of x comma y. Okay, complement of this whole thing. Okay, complement of this whole thing. For example, it is like that, a implies b. What is a implies b? Negation of a or b. A plus b equal to negation of a or b. So like this one, convert this one, there exist of x, there exist of y. So this is negation is total right here, negation of p of x comma y or q of x comma y. Okay, now apply the complement. There exists x, there exists y. Complement of complement means it is p of x comma y only. Complement of r becomes a and. Okay, complement of q of x, complement of q of x comma y. Okay, this is the answer. Note down. Complement of for all x, for all y, p of x comma y implies q of x comma y. Please note down. After note down, respond in chat box. Complete it. Okay. Okay, one more problem. Complement. Okay, complement symbol is right here all like this. Both one is the same. Okay, complement of for all x, full bracket, there exists y, for all z, p of x comma y comma z, and there exists z, there exists z for all y, p of x comma y comma z. Okay, this complement for all, the complement of for all x means there exist x, a complement. This complement of there exist y for all z, predicate of x comma y comma z, and there exist z for all y, predicate of x comma y comma z. Okay, now there exist x, this complement means, okay, this old complement and becomes a R here, and total this one complement. So, okay, someone respond in chat box. Yes, De Morgan's law. Yes, De Morgan's law. Now, total negation, there exists y for all z, predicate of x comma y comma z, or negation of there exists z for all y, predicate of x, y, z, all z. So, there exists x. Here, complement of there exists y becomes a for all y. The for all z becomes a there exists z. there exists Z. Next one is, it is the complement of predicate of X, Y, Z. X, Y, Z. Or here, there exists, complement of there exists becomes a for all Z. For all Y becomes a there exists Y. Complement of predicate of X, Y, Z. Okay, note down. Okay, note down. After completion, respond to the chat box. Okay. Okay. Kala, we click on the link. Enter the code. Out of 145 students, 44 students, 45 John quickly. Okay, see the question and answer the question. Express the negation of the statement. For all x, there exists y, p of x, comma y, and there exists z, r of x, comma y, comma z. You have the 2 minutes time. Don't answer blindly. Solve. Okay, very good. Most of the students are choose the correct answer. Out of 68, 50 students choose the correct answer. For all x, there exists y, predicate of x, comma y, and there exists z, r of predicate r, x, r of x, y, z. Answer is, for all x becomes a there exists x, there exists y becomes a for all y, negation of predicate of x, comma y, and becomes a r, there exists z becomes a for all z, complement of R of X, Y, Z. Okay, that is the correct answer. Okay, Satvik. 8M, 9G, 561, Manikanta, James Bond, 8N, 81, 8P, some 37, 3537. They are responded fastly. Login with your roll numbers is better. See the next question. For all x, there exists y, p of xy implies, that is symbol is implies, arrow mark, q of x comma y. Explain the last example, last but one example. Explain the for all x, for all y. What is the for all x? There exists y. ఓకే మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది స్టూడెంట్స్ ఆర్ చూస్ ద రాంగ్ ఆన్సర్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ 62 27 చూస్ ద కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్ 21 సీ ద థర్డ్ ఆప్షన్ రాంగ్ అండ్ ఫోర్త్ ఆప్షన్ 12 మెంబర్స్ ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్ 2 మెంబర్స్ హియర్ ఫర్ ఆల్ పి ఇంప్లైస్ క్యూ బికమ్స్ ఏ నెగేషన్ పి ఆర్ క్యూ నెగేషన్ పి ఆర్ క్యూ So here for all x becomes a there exist x, there exist y becomes a for all y. In here complement of negation of p of xy becomes a p of xy. R becomes a and negation of q of xy. I explain the last problem. Okay, 9G, roll number 9G is the respond very fast. These two questions. See this one, same problem, here for all x, for all y, in given problem, for all x, there exists y. Explain this one, for all x, for all y, in a given problem, for all x, there exists y, there exists y. So here p of xy implies means, negation of a or b and explain this one okay I explain that one once again what is the problem for all x there exist y P of x comma y implies Q of x comma y only. So this complement. So this for all x becomes a there exists test. There exists y becomes a for all y. So next complement of this whole thing. Probability of P of x y implies Q of x y. Okay. Here like this p implies q equal to negation of p or q okay do you know this equivalence relation p implies q is equal to negation p or q so like apply this equation there exists for all y so here negation is negation only p of xy implies q of xy becomes a negation of P of xy or Q of xy. Next, there exists x for all y. Here, negation of negation. So, cancel. P of x comma y. Here, negation of R becomes a and. Now, negation of this one, Q of x comma y. Okay. Note down this one. ओके लास्ट कॉन्सेप्ट नेस्टेड क्वांटिफायर्स. ओके नेगेशन देयर एग्जिस्ट एक्स फॉर ऑल वाई पी ऑफ एक्स कॉमा वाई इक्वल टू फॉर ऑल एक्स देयर एग्जिस्ट वाई कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ पी ऑफ एक्स वाई. दिस ट्रू आर फॉल्स रेस्पॉन्ड इन चैट बॉक्स. कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ देयर एग्जिस्ट एक्स फॉर ऑल वाई पी ऑफ एक्स वाई इज इक्वल फॉर ऑल एक्स देयर एग्जिस्ट वाई. द ट्रू आर फॉल्स. Okay, very good. Is it true? Very good. Is it true? The complement we are apply the complement here, so we get the next one. So here one more. You note down these are the equivalence relations for all x. Predicate of x, or for all. For all x, predicate of q of x. For all x, predicate of p of x, or this is equivalent to for all x. Sorry. For all x, predicate of x, or for all y q of y here both x and y are the same domain if x and y are same domain. If x and y are the same domain, in that case for all x it is equal to this one is equal to for all x for all y predicate of x or predicate of q of y. Okay, note down equivalence relations for all x predicate of x or for all y q of y is equal to for all x for all y predicate of x or q of y p of x or q of y when both x and y are the same domain. Okay, note down this one. okay. Next, here for all x, B of x, and there exist x, sorry, there exist y, Q of y. Okay, here x and y are the same domain case. It is equivalent to for all x, there exist y, P of x, and Q of y. Okay, note down the equivalent formulas. For all x, P of x, and there exist y, Q of y. Here, the both are the same domain. The order is same for all x and there exist y. P of x and Q of y. The same for all x, P of x, or there exist y, Q of y is equivalent to for all x, there exist y, P of x, or Q of y. Okay, note down this equivalent relations. Okay. Now nested quantifier also completed. Next topic is rules of inferences and proofs. I think G section and D sections rules of inference and proofs are completed. See here, respond in chat box. Rules of inferences and proofs are completed. D and G section students. See us, respond in chat box. G section and D section. Okay, predicates, quantifiers, nested quantifiers, all topics are completed. Okay, next class, we'll start the rules of inferences. Okay, I start the quiz. Okay, all of you attempt the quiz. Then you can leave. Okay, quiz is mandatory. Depend on quiz is what are the, explain the questions today. The quiz contains those questions only.